we'll go ahead and make our apricot filling. I've got a pound of dried apricots, and we will boil them until they're soft, kind of reconstituting them, I guess. Apricots have been cooking for about 20 minutes. Chopped them up a little bit. Now I'll add a cup of sugar. We'll let that cook down until it's thick. So I crank the heat up pretty high for the last 10 minutes since I add the sugar, and it's got a nice color to it. That's all there is to making apricot pastry filling.